I brought my tripod, but I don't feel like setting it up. I really know. There, I fear there'd be more room between the wall and the sink.
That's perfect fitting for a video.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Provides a spectacular view of the face of the dam and displays there tell about the construction. You can walk or even drive your car across the top of the dam. In fact, the Appalachian Trail crosses the top of the dam. When you look down on the lake or across it while riding this railroad, remember the little town that drowned, the mining town of Montana, hidden forever beneath the lake's surface, with fish swimming in its watery streams and through the doors and windows of its buildings, while overhead, water skiers and boats travel over its rooftops.
Fontana Lake here with Trestle in just a moment. Trestle's been a thousand traveling. Those telegraph wires, one of the larger towns that was floated out was the town of Almond. These telegraph wires served that and they built the bridge in the 40s here until the town was floated out in 44. Thank you.
name's Isaac. We roll around the train playing a little music, so we're going to come through your car and do a couple tunes, do some traditional Appalachian bluegrass mountain music from our part of the world here. You guys are welcome to clap along with us, and if you feel good enough to sing, please do. Y'all, we love it when you sing. We hear each other all day long, so it's kind of fun. If you don't know the words, just make them up and sing them loud.
That's what we do.
You're welcome to dance.
All right, folks, our train is slowed to 5 miles an hour because we are going through the milepost 78 curve. It is a 14.2 degree curve to the right. Curve is very tight, so we have to go to reduced speed through this curve. We'll resume track speed when we get out the other side.
Slow down for the curve. I think it's also, we're passing the local skinny dipping spot. It may have something to do for the slowdown thing. I don't really know. That's not really a joke. It's right across the way. You see that? More of a heads up than it is an invitation. That's what we're doing. Again, y'all, good morning, everybody. Welcome to you. Thank you for coming to visit. We hope you enjoyed yourself. Here's your love song called Hope. This is a great song. beautiful sing-along on such a beautiful sing-along kind of Sunday.
Thank you. You'll see him in just a moment. Come around. around the right hand side of the bed. That's a small little overhang kind of right there in person. Alright guys, right up in here. There's your cage, right back up in there.
Thank you.
Tuckasegee River excursion. Hour and 15 minute ride each way with an hour and a half layover in Dillsboro through historic Cowie Mountain Tunnel. Then we have the special event of the weekend for the little ones, a pumpkin patch train. Take a train right out there, we can take a pumpkin home with them. There's hay rides out there, trick-or-treating, marshmallow roasting, face painting, fun games for everybody. Good time. Then starting in November, we go straight to the Polar Express for the little ones. That's always a good time as well. The folks in here, those special event trains, especially the Polar Express, please check early, try to make as early as possible. Closer gets to Christmas, the more of those trains are likely to be sold out. It's the most popular time of the year for the trains. So make sure you call, make sure you get the reservation and the time of train that you would like. On behalf of the entire staff crew management of the Great Smoky Mountain Railroad, thank you all for coming out and riding with us today. Hope you guys had a good time and a blast having y'all on board. I wish you folks as well safe travels for our next destination might be.
Come on, come on. Hey, y'all on that destination car.